Hi, today I will talk about how can you float graph in GUI. So let's go. This is the outcome that I write in the program. So you see the graph is changed with the slider menu, and it gives the slider menu value here. So how can you do this? Let's go. Type in here GUI guide, and it will give you a blank guide. This is the guide interface. You can increase in here, this is, and from layout, grid and rulers, you can show here rulers, show grid. You cannot show grid here, or grid size. You can also maintain the grid size from here, and snap. Okay, so there is some tool like that, push button, and when you click double click in here, you will in there is a two main thing. One is tag and one is string. So tag, when I write the program, this tag is I have to call the program in the according to the tag, and there are other functions like slider value, radio menu, and text menu, edit menu, this, and this is button group. You can create a two or three button here, checkbox, another thing. So go. I want to show how can I create a live graph in here. So I click the axis, and I double click in here. Go there. I want to change the tag below tag. So I call it axis one. Okay. And then go to slide, this slider, and double click here, and go there. The tag, I change the tag menu slider one, and you see the slider name is in string. So this is the character of string, and the slider in string. So I did a initial name is 0, and I keep a one static text, and again I change the name in here, and initial name is 0. So okay, so I right click in the slider and view callbacks, go callback, and I type okay untitled to, and I go there. This is built-in program. So I go there, function slider one callback, and I run this program. Just I copy the code here from here and run it. So you see here the slider will be in here, and this is the difference. So which I run in the in the code, this is get program and set program. What is get program? Get programs will take the data input from the user. So and handles, there is a handles option. Handles means the handles, you can find it from guide data structure with handles. And I call the slider one. The slider one is the tag value of slider. So slider one, I call this slider one value, and this is the value, and the tag is from here. It's not a string, it will convert it to value. and y in here 0 to 50. You see here 0 to 50, and it will increase 0.1. I mean 0, 0.1, 0.2, like that. And q is sine y multiply x. So here this is the q and this is the y. So the coordinate of the axis, this is the axis, and I call the axis tag axis 1, and this is x coordinate, this is y coordinate. I mean this is horizontal, this is vertical coordinate, and the plot function. And the set function will get the data from static text. So I show that the static text tag is text 1. So I call this handles dot text 1, and in this is the string value. This is the string value, you cannot change it. And I call this function, I mean this function is related with this function. It depends on how much you move the slide. Yeah, so there, when you go slider, you see here the slider maximum and minimum below. The minimum below is 0 and maximum below is 1. That's why it is moved between 0. You see here, this is 0 and this is 1. Okay. So, and okay, next I will show you how can you create addition and subtraction in the MATLAB. So I create one file in here. This is addition and subtraction. So let's run it. Okay, I have to change the path from here. Sorry. Go current folder and paste it. So this is the change of path. So I go there and I can run it. So you see here the interface, user interface is like that. First number, second number, the result, and there is push button. So like that, I put in here 5, here like 4, and when I push button, that will give the result 5 plus 4 equals 9. So how can I did this? This is the main function. This is the main function. So there is same types, get data and set data. Okay, sorry, here the function, get data and set data. So get data takes the value. Okay, no problem. Go there and again go to guide. And we set 3. This is edit text 1. Copy it and paste it here. And this is static text. And there is push button in here. Okay. So double click here, edit text, and go to the tag below in here. This is edit 1, and I change the initial name. The initial name is in string format. Again, okay, I keep it here 0 initial value, and double click here again, same task. This is edit 2, and I show here the result. Result, and this is edit 3 tag menu. And similarly, I change here the steady test and call it interface number. And I change it text 1. Call it enter second number, and I change it text 2, and sorry, in there is no result in this backend, and in there will be the result. Result, and I keep it 3, text 3, and I can go to the push button, and I go there, view callback, callbacks, go the callback, and define untitled 4, okay, and then go here, so I take the code from here. Okay. Again, okay, sorry for that. I want to go again there. People, okay, so I paste the code in here and run it. They want to change again the path. Okay, now 5 plus 4. Okay, there is a change in the program. Let's see it. Edit 1 and edit 2. This will be edit 2. And this will be edit 3. Run it again. 4, 5. Okay, now it works. So, what I mainly do here, this is the edit text, and this was the static text. So in the edit text, the tag value was edit 1, right? Edit 1, and its property was string, and get value works. It take value from the user. So when I put 4, that means it get 4, x equals 4. And again, this is edit 2, and it when I enter 5, it will get 5. And as this is a string, when I want to addition it, I need the number properties. So I change the string to number. In MATLAB, it is like the string to number. So x value change string to number, and it deposited now x, new x. Similarly, y change in here, and set value give it in here, edit 3. In the edit 3 box, it gives x plus y value in the string format. That means you cannot change it. And handles, okay, So this is the finish. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video.